Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm going to be cleaning out my new stable today. I'm going to show you how I do it. Again. This is what we use after we clean the stable. It keeps the stable nice and smelling nice and keeps the bacteria. This is how we use it. We sprinkle it around where it goes slowly to help with the moisture and the smell. And the horses are normally out, but because of the heat and flies, the horses stay in for a few hours, and that's why they have a small bed. If you liked this video, please comment down below for more. Thank you.